Welcome to HeadworX. Kitchener-Waterloo Specialty Neurologist Clinic. You're likely here because you've been scheduled to receive an EEG study. Well, what is an EEG study? An EEG study measures your brain activity to check for changes that may indicate a neurological disorder, such as epilepsy or slowing of the brain, also known as cerebral dysfunction. Your physician may also use the results of the EEG in the management of brain tumor, head injury, concussion, stroke, sleep disorders, and others.
That's very interesting. How do you check my brain activity?
During the study, our world-class technician will ask you to lie down on the bed so that you're comfortable. You will then have electrodes placed on your scalp at specific locations that best record your brain activity. A video camera will monitor for any physical changes during the study. Lights may be flashed rapidly before your eyes, and you may be asked to breathe deeply and rapidly. These help to make the study more effective. Once this is completed, the study is reviewed by our neurologist, and a report is sent to your doctor. You will then see your referring doctor for any next steps in your care. Thank you. HeadworX, a trusted leader in the field. To learn more, go to headworxclinic.com or visit us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube at HeadworX Clinic.